Hi, this is Micah with Do It Tennis, and today we are taking a look at the Prince Tour 98 tennis racket. The head size of this guy is 98 square inches, the length 27 inches, the strong weight is 11.1 ounces, balance is 4 points head light, the beam width is 21.5 millimeters around the entire frame of the racket, and the string pattern is 16 by 20, so you get a little bit of both spin and control with this string pattern here. I want you to notice that this does have the XO3 speed ports. Prince did come out with a version where there are no speed ports, and that's the Tour Pro version. And during my play test of the Tour 98, I definitely found I had more power than the Tour Pro version. This guy really gave me a little bit more power. I would contribute that to the XO3 technology, where actually it transfers up to 26% more energy back to the ball. So, you know, you definitely get a little bit more trampoline effect with the XO3 technology, and I felt that. I was also able to get more racket head speed. The speed ports were able to really let the racket go through the air a little bit easier, a little bit quicker. And I actually liked the 16 by 20 versus the 18 by 20 string pattern. It gave me a little bit more spin, and I didn't take a hit on control, I felt the control was the same. I was just able to finish off points a little bit easier with the Tour 98 with the XO3 technology. So, in my opinion, this is my favorite of the two rackets, and that really surprised me because I generally like more of a traditional feel, and I actually use an 18 by 20 pattern racket myself, but this racket hit very well, and I found myself going back to this one quite often. All right, so again, this is a Prince Tour 98 tennis racket with Do It Tennis.